Good morning, happy Monday! Well, my husband is off to work and I made some brownies early this morning. I am gonna go ahead and get myself ready for the day. It's 8 o'clock, so I'm gonna do that right now. And the first thing I'm gonna do today is go through my mail. I'm here in my office. Trash can is back there because I'm gonna need that because I'm going through all this mail here. Yes, I'm having a brownie and coffee. I need to go through all this mail and make sure I don't miss anything important in there. This is from all of March. And yes, I do wait a long time to go through my mail. I don't worry too much about it because all my bills are really set up on online banking. So I'm going to take care of this mail first and go through my bank and make sure everything's in order. And a lot of this is junk mail. So that's it. I'm gonna use my trash can, get this taken care of, do the mail. I need to make sure that my month of April bills are paid and I can budget for the rest of the month and make sure we don't go over budget and see what projects I can do around the house, and we can do date night this month and take the kids out, get all that budgeted into the month of April. That's what I do at the beginning of every month. I try to get some type of structure with our finances because you know how it gets. It's so easy to spend money. It just goes. Ah! Okay, let's get this done. Have y'all tried HelloFresh? My sister-in-law tried it. It's pretty cool, she said. Maybe I'll try that. It's almost 11, which, you know, I should start wrapping things up so I can get lunch ready for the kiddos. I want to get homeschooling early today because I have plans to go over to my husband's shop because my friends there, the staff, want to do a little birthday thing for me. So I'm going to head on out there around 3 o'clock. So I need to get homeschooling started early. So we're going to eat lunch earlier and that should take care of that. I need to pick up my husband's shirts today. Forgot to do it last week, so I need to do it this week. And I'm putting away some birthday gifts that I received yesterday at my mom's house. They're on the bed, as you can see. I'm gonna take care of that. You know what time it is? It's laundry. Let's go get some laundry done. It's my, gotta get some lunch ready. So I'm gonna do a little laundry before I get to the lunch portion of the day. You know what? We may just have to do homeschool later on after dinner today. I don't know. That's the beauty of homeschooling. Sometimes you gotta change it up, even if it doesn't really make sense to other people. If it makes sense to you, then it makes sense, all right? Don't worry about it. Got trash here. You know what? Bob needs to go outside. Let me take Bob out first and then laundry. Let's do this. Just gonna start dinner. I'm gonna throw these in the oven, spaghetti squash. I'm gonna do that with some chicken and garlic and tomatoes. And it should be delicious, so we'll see. So I'm gonna put this at 400 degrees for about till it cooks. I don't know, 25 minutes maybe? Till it cooks and I can get it all out, mix it up with some chicken and lots of garlic. Lots of garlic. Together. Sometimes I do this. Sometimes it turns out really good, but a lot of times it doesn't. So I'm crossing my fingers today. I have the spaghetti squash baking in the oven. And right here, let me show you what I did. I have some chicken that I cut up and I added bacon. Yes, I added bacon. I'm gonna cook that together. And then I'm gonna add some cherry tomatoes and minced garlic. Can you taste it already? Can you taste it? It's gonna be delicious, I think. We'll see. And then once the spaghetti squash is ready to go, I'm gonna take it out of the oven and take it apart, get it nice and noodly, and throw that in there with some Parmesan cheese. Come on. That's gonna be good. So it smells good right now because bacon always smells good. So let's see how it turns out. Let's see how it turns out. I'm thinking this is gonna be a good recipe. If you've seen something like this out there, let me know, but this is just something I'm just putting together right now as I cook. Yes, I am. I sure am. You gotta be a rebel sometimes. You have to be a rebel. And let's do some dishes as we go so I don't have a big pile of dishes to do after dinner. Parmesan cheese. My cherry tomatoes were bad, so I added broccoli instead. Good morning. It's Tuesday. Packing up lunches. Yesterday's dinner is today's lunch. It's the chicken with the spaghetti squash, and my battery's gonna die. And so I'm gonna pack this up. I'll change the battery right now. Okay, I am ready for the day. Makeup is done, hair is done. Well, it's in the ponytail. Kids had breakfast, they had cereal for breakfast today. There's a little bit of dirty dishes that I need to get cleaned up. And it's 10:30, so I am going to go ahead and do that laundry rotation that you see me do all the time. That's what I do, my life is laundry rotation. I'm just kidding. So I'm gonna do that and then go see what the girls are doing upstairs. Need to go check up on them. It's just one of those days. It's Tuesday. Tuesday. What's up with Tuesday anyways? Like, what is up with Tuesdays? Like, it's not Monday. Monday's the first day of the week. And then it's Tuesday. Ugh. And then Wednesday's the middle of the week. Thursday's one day closer to Friday. Friday's the weekend's here. I'm gonna get my coffee. Let's get the laundry done.
Look at all the movies we have on IGTV, that's man.
Ah!
You go to
my
Instagram,
husband.
Not on Instagram, because it also shares us on Snapchat. Just go to our IGTV icon, click on it, and you're gonna see all these videos, man.
Wednesday. It's Wednesday. I left my coffee in my bedroom because I was in my bed. Today is Wednesday. The cleaning lady is coming by today, so I'm gonna make the kids breakfast and then we're gonna leave for a little bit just so she can feel comfortable cleaning while we're not here. We're gonna go see a movie. We're gonna go see Dumbo and then we'll come home, have lunch, unless we eat lunch out there. I don't know, but we gotta come back home and homeschool. We have church tonight, so it's gonna be a busy day just because we have to leave the house. And that's always like, oh, but you know, at least the house will be nice and clean. And we have church tonight, so enjoy breakfast before we head on out to go see Dumbo with the kiddos. The lady that's supposed to be coming by should be here any minute now. Just here with my girls. My son's getting ready. Watched Dumbo. I fell asleep like any other mom would do in a movie. Yes, I did. I dozed off in the middle of the movie, saw the beginning, saw the ending, and came back home, finished some paperwork, the kids homeschooled. We ate lunch here. We picked up and ate here because it was raining. And now it is almost 5 o'clock and I gotta get dinner started. My girls are almost done with the pillows. Maybe tomorrow they'll finish and I'll show them to you guys. I am browning some beef here, some ground beef. I'm gonna cut up some zucchinis and just cook everything together. Just do a quick easy peasy lemon squeezy dinner. And get ready for church. It's Wednesday. Because they're a great easy side. They're only a dollar at Walmart. These are the Bird's Eye Steam Fresh. They carry corn, green beans, peas, mixed veggies, cauliflower, whatever you want in this little pouch. Put it in the microwave for 5 minutes and you have steamed veggies or brown rice. Super quick side dish. So I always have these. They're only a dollar. Only a dollar, so it beats having to cook it and dirtying more dishes. So this is one tip I can share with you that I always do is I always carry these in my freezer, these Bird's Eye Steam Fresh veggies and brown rice. They also have the white rice, white rice with veggies. Find them at your Walmart's freezer aisle. So we have a side. We have a side! We have a side! It is Thursday. There's not much planned today, just a regular day here at the house. Cilla has singing lessons tonight, that's about it. So I'm gonna take some chicken out to thaw and that way it'll be ready for dinner time. I'm not sure what I'll make. I'm just trying to use the food that I already have in the house. I'm trying to clear out the pantry and the fridge so that this week I can do a fresh haul. Grocery haul, because let's get on with our day. Laundry rotation. Guys, it is time for my coffee. I need some coffee. I think the last thing I did right when I was recording was coffee, and now I'm back with more coffee, but my hair's done, my makeup's done. Oh, I just have a weird, like, I just can't seem to get my day started. It's already 11 o'clock. I haven't really done much around the house. I haven't done the laundry rotation. I think I'm gonna do that tonight. But tonight I also need to do some, I don't know. I'm like, I have those days where it's like, I don't even know where to start. It's not like I have a lot of things to do. Maybe I just need a little break and do nothing. Have you ever had those days where you just don't do anything? Like, treat yourself to a day where it's like, I'm not doing anything. Today's not the day for that. I am gonna do stuff. Maybe I'll plan a day like that. I think I'll use my best aunt ever coffee mug. I'm loading up a IGTV story on my Instagram account. It's taking a while. There we go. All right, let's make some coffee. So at least once a week, at least, we'll have DiGiorno frozen pizza because I just need, sometimes I just can't be cooking three meals a day every single day. You know, I homeschool my kids, so there's always cooking to be done. Sometimes I just need a break. So I do plan frozen meals at least once a week for lunch and maybe once a week takeout for dinner, just to give this mom a little bit of a break because it can get crazy. Myself a cup of coffee. I'm gonna go upstairs with my girls, homeschool them there. Before I do that, I'm gonna give my son his assignments and ask if he needs any help. Normally he doesn't, so I'm gonna do that, get homeschooling a little started early today so that we can finish earlier, so that then I can go pick up my husband's shirts before having to start dinner. So that is the plan. Hey guys, so it is almost 5 o'clock. I'm just about to start dinner on this Thursday evening or afternoon, whatever. I have all my ingredients ready to do this. I'm gonna try this recipe from Pinterest. It's called Easy Chicken and Broccoli Devon. I think that's the way you pronounce it. I'm gonna pretty much follow all the instructions, but I'm also gonna make some pasta to put this over on if anybody else wants pasta, because I kind of want to eat it with pasta. Some whole wheat pasta. So I'm gonna do this recipe. I'll link it in the description below because y'all wanna try it. And if I have time, I also want to bake this carrot baked oatmeal. This is from Annie's Mom's. This is also from Pinterest. And hopefully I have time to do it. Maybe while this is baking, I can put this together and bake this. This is mainly like for breakfast, but I think it'll be a great dessert. It's an oatmeal carrot cake. Sounds good. So I'm gonna try that. Sit here. I need to cook the chicken. Read the instructions, Angie. Chicken first. So while that's cooking, I am going to start on that carrot cake oatmeal bake. And I do have a grater. I just don't want to sit here and grate. So I'm gonna try this bullet and this, and maybe that'll do the job. A cup and a half of grated carrots. And I know this is not grated carrot, but it's a shortcut and I will take it if it works. The chicken casserole and the oatmeal carrot cake bake. This is gonna be so good.
So good! So good!
Thank you.
myself ready before I did my bed, because my little girl was on the bed. I thought my battery was good. My little girl was on the bed, so I thought I'd get myself ready so she could just hang out. And I told her, you need to go, because I need to make my bed. So now she's in the living room, and I'm gonna fix my bed. Ready. I'm going upstairs with my girls to get some homeschooling done. Sayla is gonna finish her pillow today so we can start a new project next week. And Gloria's gonna work on her reading, and then we'll do some math and some grammar. So let's get this day finished. Woo! Those stairs always get me.
Girls!
Yes.
Let's get started. Why is it so hot up here?
Oh my goodness.
These are the pillows my girls worked on. Of course, I did this one. We drew our pillows first. We drew what we wanted it to look like. And then we cut all the pieces that we needed to cut out, and we stitched them onto the main part of the pillow, and then we sewed the back and the front together and stuffed it, and these are it. This is what we came up with. This is Sayla's, this is Gloria's, and this is mine. Super cute. So now we're going to see what project we start next week. Super cute. Good job, girls.
Okay, it's 7 o'clock. I am gonna wrap this weekly vlog up. I'm gonna end my day with just folding the last few things I left in the dryer earlier today and make myself a peanut butter and jelly sandwich with coffee. And that's it. So if you like this video, give me a thumbs up. If you haven't subscribed, go ahead and push the subscribe button and the little bell to get notifications on other videos coming up. So be blessed. I hope you guys have a great weekend. I'm gonna finish up my day, make myself some coffee and a peanut butter and jelly sandwich, and call it a day. Mindset. Things don't always go as we plan. There's always a situation, a circumstance, a struggle, but you can always look beyond that and just smile and be happy. Sometimes we can't control what happens. We can't, so why stress about it? Yes, we worry about it, but at the end of the day, just clear your mind and just be happy. Smile.
Get out of there.